65.
Of course it caught whoever that was saying, oh, of course she crazy. Go ahead. It's going right on my YouTube. I just did voice identification. And I cut off the creepypasta and had to listen to everybody's voices. The person who said that was the teller. Yeah, the teller. Had a fucking smart fly ass mouth. This guy constantly staring into my face like, oh yeah, we're good buddies. No, the fuck we're not. The same guy. Matter of fact, you know what? I'm just gonna shut the fuck up and just let you listen to everything I'm being put through.
Yeah, what are you, brother? I was gonna do a riff on I promise. I got you, man. You know I'm in Germany. All right. But you play it, man.
The fuck?
I want to fuck you. But I got to eat them all. I got some chicken wings, but they cold. I'm talking about they getting the refrigerator cold. We ain't got no microwave back there.
You know, tell them how the minions down the wall, highway 8,
huh?
Yeah, burn it to me.
That was intense, but dumb. Talking about this creepypasta. Oh! Shit. So it wasn't like a human ghost, it was a dog ghost. A ghost of a dog. Oh, sorry. No worry, there'll be bricks in the mission. There'll be a lot going on. Church's chicken. If I've turned myself vegetarian and I'm trying to stay away from meat, why the fuck do I need to be about, well, why the fuck do I need to eat at a church's chicken? But I have so many people offer me chicken. Fucking arm. Yeah, so many people offer me chicken. And I was able to sleep a little bit, some bit, over at the roadway. Oh, shit. But then ever since I come down here to Jackson, and barely was kick her in the stomach with, like, what, perpetual hate. Then I'm homeless, so of course I'm gonna be out in the public. If I'm awake, I gotta be verbally abused. If I'm asleep, let's disturb her in her sleep and wake her up a million times. Let's fuck with her shit. No. No. Oh yeah, I was gonna count the change. Your wife, you actually have one? Wow. That's really hard to believe. But then again, there are bitches in this world who have low self-esteem, so. Go ahead and cut it off.